Hello, everybody, and welcome back to episode 27 of Halls Made Cotty. Trying a different voice for our intro. We'll see how that works. Welcome back to episode 27 of Halls Made Cotty. Today we are in search of the last remaining key. I know we've kind of completed all of this area. I did go back in our videos, kind of poking around, see if we could find anything that looked potentially interesting. The place of interest that I'm currently seeing is off in that direction there. I believe it was episode 21. We found this like tall structure or structural thing. We never got over to it, or we just never found a way to get over to it normally. That's where we're going to be heading today. Over here. Pick up the ladder well. But hoping that will get us the last key. Then we can get into the last area. I'm presuming that the last area is going to be as hard as I anticipate. And it'll probably take 2 or 3 episodes, if I had to guess. Damn thorns. It's probably going to take us like 2 or 3 episodes, if I had to guess. So we'll see. I'm shooting. Shooting. Ah, there we go. Shooting for sub 30 episodes. But you never know. You know what? I'm gonna make my own way. I don't feel like finding the proper way over there. If there is one. That is your real name, Area. Let's just get up here, investigate it, see if we can find a key. If so, that will get us into the final area that much faster than I anticipated. I'm foreseeing it's probably gonna take us part of an episode to find this last key. Outside of that, I'm just hoping for the best. Hi, mobs. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, I hear you. Let's go ahead. Pop this bad boy. Boop, boop. I'll grab this real quick because we have little old blazy blazes making a noise. Oh, hell. I don't know where you're dropping from. Not today, my friend. Not today. Let's get down. See what we got down here. What's the worst that can happen? Oh, look, a skull. Not that we need those anymore. Miserable monsters. Hello? Bad stuff. Ah! Nope. So I don't know about you all. I've recently been watching a whole ton of Netflix. Most specifically because of a series I was watching. A little old series called Dexter. I don't know how many of you have seen it, but damn, that was a good one. I've had this happen before in the past with like anime and stuff like that. Way back when I used to watch it, you know, you find that rare good show, and then it ends and you're just kind of empty inside. It's kind of the same. If none of you have seen it with like television shows or anything like that, some of you might have felt it with games. After you play a game for, you know, many, many hours, you find yourself kind of lost with not much to say, or not really anything you know you could say. Oh, Jesus. And just left with like almost like an emptiness. It was about 96 episodes or something like that that I watched my way through, and I was definitely sad to see it end. I'm actually interested in what shows, what games and such some of you have run into where you've had a similar experience. Where it's just like, it's over. What do I do now? What do I do with my life? So now I gotta find another show to occupy my time. I'm gonna be sad. But yeah, leave a comment. Let me know. I'm always interested to, because it's definitely an interesting topic. Because you know, not every show, every movie, every game has the same effect on every single person. But there's certain ones. Usually tends to trigger it, the emptiness feeling when you finish it with people. Is that a creeper spawner? Let's find out. So yeah. I finished Dexter, and now I gotta figure out what the hell I wanna watch. It'll probably take a bit of time before I can find another show that's gonna fill that same gap. We'll see. Until then, I'll watch random shows on Netflix. One random one that I've been kind of watching a bit recently that I've been enjoying. It's like a documentary cooking show. Sort of. Kind of goes about shows various chefs from all around the world and tells their story of most of the time how they started off from very humble beginnings, or they had bad stuff happen in their careers and stuff like that, and then up until having a famous restaurant or making some extraordinary meal. It's called Chef's Kitchen, or no, sorry, Chef's Table. That's definitely an interesting one. I like it. I would recommend it if you're looking for something that's kind of documentary and about food. Who doesn't enjoy good old food? That's a lot of iron swords. Let's hope I'm not triggering shit. Or a trap. Huh. Well, I was really hoping that this was going to be the place I needed to go. It does not appear to be the case. Or I'm just missing something. I'm guessing it is not the case that this is what I was looking for. I know there was mention from Akaran in last episode's comments, mentioning us, suggesting that we head back into the labyrinth. I'm going to presume the labyrinth might be the place we're looking for in order to find the last remaining key. So I suppose we should probably indulge Akaran and find our way back over there. I can find my way back over there myself. Hello? No, partially. Actually, there's a pathway over here. Let's investigate that one first. Oh no! Zombie! Don't you do that. This is not the time nor a place for this. Okay. Dead end. Alright, well, at least we could say we explored it. That said, now back to my wandering around. Again, there's a good chance it could be in the labyrinth-based area. I guess it's really my top guess right now as to where it could possibly be. I need to go up this way. Because outside of that, I have the foggiest idea. Which I believe the labyrinth. Oh, hell. Where was the labyrinth? Excuse me. Pardon me. Just meandering my way through. Don't mind me. La la la. Oh, don't fall. Oh, no, don't fall! What do I have viruses on? Apparently my strength and viruses wore off. Oh, hell. I'm out of the lava. Well, that could have ended up so much worse. Thank God for my fires, my fire protection gear. Okay. Well, my gear didn't get too wrecked either, so that's always good. Okay, we are going in search of the labyrinth. The labyrinth. Hey, labyrinth. I think I know where it was again. Because I have a shitty memory. Right. So if I remember correctly, the labyrinth was up yonder. It was up here and to the right, which should lead over to the labyrinth. I guess with that we will. Oh yeah, that was. Oh wait. Little shortcut we made. okay, yeah. So the labyrinth is over here. We apparently are searching for pathways, possibly, that we have not explored. Or other things of the such. We gotta deal with void fog. Bane of everyone's existence. Yeah. Screw your void fog. What's over here? La 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 la. Make my own way. Hello? Anything of interest? Pretty please? Just want to find something. Preferably a key. Probably just running around in a circle at this point. Okay. Darkness. How about I? Head towards that. Okay, well, I think the ultimate plan that we're gonna have to go with is we're. Let's just try wandering around here a little bit. Breaking out some of these dark areas that we've not fully explored in the past. Kind of go from there. I do know there are a handful of them that we've seen. We kind of just wandered by and ignored. Not too many, but there's probably enough that there could be. Hello. Okay, we just looped around and start clear. There could be enough that could be hiding a key of some type, maybe. So let's peek around. Hope for the best. Hello? Bad things. Are you over here? Oh, there's stuff above. Can't tell if that's... Oh. Okay, I think there is definitely something over there. Okay, found some darkness. Oh, found a lot of darkness. Okay, I think we found a point of interest. Oh, God! Stop it! Strike spiders! Okay, well, there definitely is stuff over here that we... My Christ! Oh, that looks like something. Okay, there's definitely some stuff over here that we need to investigate. Spiders who hurt so damn much. That looks like an area of some type. Okay, we definitely found something that we haven't explored before, which is actually awesome. Ah, oh, hell. No! No! Why? Acheron, I see what you did there. You put a little void bridge, a holy void bridge over the void. Why would you do that? What kind of bad man are you? That's like a creeper's like wet dream right there. A skelly creeper. I hear ghast. Ow. It's a bad mob's wet dream. Yeah, about that. About that. Okay, well, there is a light there. Fuck! Ah! I don't want to do this. Okay. Here's what we're going to do. I presume the fire went out. Yeah, it did. Okay. Well, there's a fire there, which is putting a light down. Oh, hell. No! Minor heart attack. Acheron, you're a terrible person. Okay. I need to get over to that one, apparently, too. Huh. No. 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 Oh, no! Oh, no! No, I don't want this. I don't know where I was shooting from. Okay, I'm going this way. Going this way. I'll make my own path. Okay, I figured as much. Oh God, there's gotta be a whole bunch of... If I had some sand, sand would actually be really useful right here. Ah, hell. We're gonna block this off. For now. Okay. One step at a time, Rock. Secure the bridge! Ish. Assuming there's no knockback mobs within this the confines of this hellhole. Oh, there's no floor. Oh, son of a bitch. Akron, why? What is this hellhole? Come on, game. Miserable bastards. Alright. Void areas. No fun. No fun at all. Ow. Ow! Stop it! I can't see you! As it is, pseudo-controversial as it was, I'm actually kind of glad. Alright, you son of a bitch. Pseudo glad that the Void Fog mechanic was removed from the game. There's quite a few people in the CTM community that are actually sad, or still sad, that Void Fog was removed. But I'm not a hugest fan of Void Fog. It's a very meh. Oh, come on. Very meh? I find it to be very mad mechanic. Especially in situations like this. You can't see jack all. Guess I'm gonna have to go up that hole. Well, that doesn't look like fun. This is how my life ends today. And I'm out of building blocks. Ha! Second gate key. Yahtzee. Guessing there's a whole bunch of bunch of these guys just chilling out there. Well, sucks for you. All right, now the fun part. Oh, thank the heavens. Alright, we managed to nab ourselves our second key. Let's get this bad boy all the way back over. Damn it, spiders. Am I in a strength potion? I am.
here.
Let's try to manage to get our way back over to where we need to be. There's slimes. Don't mind me. Oh, well. You kind of have to, don't you? Well, hell. Think I'm going the right way? Maybe. Maybe not. I am so lost. Think I'm going the right way now. Maybe. Nope, still lost. Damn it. Okay, well, let's try to wander our way around here, find our way out, and head over at our little... Oh, there we go. Never mind, found it. I found my way out. I'm gonna go down and around over there. Perfect. Okay. Well, that went better than I anticipated. So let's back out. Run ourselves back over towards the key thing, and we'll have access to the final wool of the map. I'm actually going to do that cut real quick, though, just to make my way over there, as well as check the recording time just to see how long we got left. And I will catch you all in a minute. All right. We have been going for about 27 minutes or so enough time to go and do a little exploring. Second keystone. Thunder. And that, with that, it means we have unlocked the final wool area. Upholza me, Kari. And gained a few pieces of bedrock. Oh, that's a trap! Trap, 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 trap. Wasn't born yesterday, Akaran. Well, well, well. Guess I will have to deter a trap here or there. Also gonna have to go farm some blocks because I am out. Ah, that's definitely a trap I haven't seen in quite some time. Go ahead, go away, all of you. You too. Shoo. Shoo. I'll just mine these. Yeah, that's actually a trap I haven't seen in a long time. I think the last time I saw this trap, realistically, the last time I saw this trap was, I think this trap was in, what the hell is that map? Infernal Mines. I think that's the last time I saw that trap. It's been a long time. Not an often used trap, I would say. Tends to be effective. And it's trapping us. All right, Akaran, what do you have in store for us? What kind of dickery you're gonna put us through this time? Silverfish. Oh boy, that doesn't look friendly. See, the nice thing, if I break all these, I don't really need torches because mobs can't spawn on bedrock. Fun facts. In case you didn't know. I can't spawn on it unless it's from a spawner. Oh! Oh, you don't look fun. Oh. That's cheeky. another portal block on their head. That's kind of funny. Do you guys drop your swords? Probably not. It would be too nice and convenient of you if you did. I don't even want to risk the prison. Don't even want to risk you spawning. Okay. Looks like a fun little safe place. Hello, Mega Tiger. Well, looks theoretically like a safe place to bed. I don't know if I want to. I want to do it. Because I don't think I actually bedded at the intersection yet. I think we're still back over in that one area. Okay. Let's head into the prison. See what it has in store for us. I think that means our strength potion wore out. Okay, we are potionless. Okay. Oh boy, this looks like hell. Walking through a sandstone arc will remove the effect. Ew. Ew! I don't know if I want to deal with this. Yeah. I first see nothing but bad things happening. Yeah. Oh. How nice. Supercharged creeper on top of a blaze. You know what I'm gonna... Ah! You know what I'm gonna do? I didn't see anything that said I couldn't build in here. I wanna at least secure the hell out of this place for when I fall. Not if I fall, when I fall. I don't know how long I want to meander in this episode. Especially given that I am... Oh boy. I am shy. Fire resist. I am shy. Strength. It's actually super useful. Ooh. Who shot me? Let's get this post behind us. So when they shoot us, we're not going to be as dicked. Yeah, right in that wall. It's not very nice. Okay. Ooh, that doesn't look friendly. Okay. Ah. It's not particularly... Oh, holy shit. Look at all those coal blocks up there. I was going to say, this is not a particularly fun... I do not foresee this as being... Ooh, this being particularly a fun last area. I have a lot of bad feelings about this area. I guess it's just a matter of seeing if those feelings are going to result in being true. Actually, you know what? Strength of fire resist. Yeah, you suffocate that supercharged paper. Hope he doesn't get it. Oh, about a villain box. No. Villain box. Okay, well, we're in an interesting place. I am rather shy on building blocks. And we have... Well, that looks like an exit. Could be something of use. Assuming those aren't slabs. Ooh. Assuming those aren't slabs over there, we could grab a few building blocks from that. Build a box. Oh, there we go. I just needed that wall behind me. Something to keep me relatively safe. Yeah. I don't like where any of this is leading to. In the grand scheme of things, what can I do? Throw some bedrock. Could be a building block. Oh. Nope, can't fully make it up that. There's not many opportunities one has to use bedrock as a building block. This is one of those instances. Okay, so I... Can I make that jump right there? I think I can. Ooh, yes, I can. Yeah. I need a few more building blocks. Oh, thank the heavens. Alright. I got my way over here. The dairy, at least. Oh, God. Okay, at least it's full blocks. Oh, this is gonna suck. Okay, well, we're making some progress. I've at least made it partway through. Getting back is going to be the bitch of it all, but I've at least made it partway through. Scavenge as much building blocks as I can. Okay. Ooh, my health. Luckily we have jump boost 3, which should help partially. Should partially help with our falling. Oh, that's a hole. Try to just get some lighting down where we can. Okay. I think we got this. Ow! Son of a... I can't get to it very easily. Come on! Okay. I totally foresee. Can I like do a quick repair? I totally foresee myself dying before even getting close. Close to what would be the black wool. We can hope that's not going to be the ultimate case, but. Can I make that jump there? I think I can. Okay. More building blocks. Thank the heavens. I'm gonna need as many of these as I can get, because once we make it to the need to get back, assuming we don't die on our way here, or on our way towards where the wool is, but assuming, let's make a wild assumption. That we might survive this endeavor. Very, very wild assumption. We survive this endeavor. I'm gonna need as many building blocks as I get to get the hell out of here. Building blocks, you're my hero. I would have been in mucho trouble if I had to worry about my own building blocks. Ugh. Start conserving a little bit more of my blocks, because I am starting to run dry. Let's ignore the guard roof. Let's ignore the guardrails for now. Except right there. Yeah, that's why. Okay. We're going places. I actually feel I'm making some decent progress. I say that now, but I mean not a single word of it. That's a silverfish. Building blocks, building blocks. Oh, Akron, why? Okay. Where are we going? Akron, where are you bringing us? Is it a pigment snort I heard? Oh, shit, it was. Oh, come on! Okay. It's not a void hole. Though I wouldn't be surprised if we did run into the point where we are. We were running into void holes, or void under the cobblestone here. Ugh. Well, this is going to make things tricky. Okay. Let's at least make some safety barriers for myself. Because I don't know what point we might run into bad stuff. Realistically, any point. Okay, let's just double check to make sure this is all safe. Safe enough. Oh, cute spiders. Damn it. It's not one bad thing, it's always another. Come on, cave spiders! Oh, son of a... son of a pigman! Okay, we're making good progress. Chestplate needs to be repaired here soon. Can't really. I don't think I have the XP for it. Let's just take a quick peek at how much it would take to repair. At least one notch. 17. I can go with a single notch of it. Okay. That will let me last a little bit longer. Okay. Let's toss out a couple things. Okay. One step at a time. The worst. I don't know what they're supposed to be. I know player skulls on baby mobs are broken. At least in 1.7.10. I think it's been fixed since then, but at least back in this era, skulls on baby mobs didn't work at all. It would kind of just render where the adult skulls would be, or where they would, it would be on an adult mob. Okay. Ha! Okay. Take out these baby moms one at a time. Also, just some more random banter while we're talking about things. I don't know how many of you have been lucky enough to get the Nintendo Switch. I am not one of those lucky ones. I was doing some hella searching the other day, trying to find like anywhere that still had them in stock. I.e., nowhere. They're pretty much like sold out like everywhere. Oh, son of a bitch. Damn you, baby man. Well, that shit's gonna be. They are impossible to get to. Any building blocks in here? Ugh. I might be able to nagle something here. I might be able to get back in time. We did a pretty solid job at lighting up everything. So really should be just getting back. And we should have all the jump boosts we would need. We did it. Oh, my phone restarted. My phone. I think we can get back to our body pretty relatively easily. Whether that ultimately is going to be the case is a different story, but I have a good feeling. As I was saying, I don't know how many of you have gotten lucky enough to you were lucky enough to be able to get it early, or you pre-ordered it, or you got it. You went to like one of the various places that were selling it at like midnight the night of. I was not one of the, unfortunately, not one of the lucky ones. And now I have to, I gotta do some waiting. Try to find if I can get, wait for them to come back and resupply over the at the various places. I don't know what it's. I'm not sure what it is. I'm actually kind of excited for the Switch. And as a general note, baby zombie. I've not really been a big console player for a long time. I think my last console I got was in college. I bought the Xbox 360, and barely played it at all. I've always barely been much more of a, at least since college, I've always been much more of a PC gamer. So I haven't really had much want for a console, or at least there hasn't really been any games that have interested me enough to want to get them. Though I don't know, there's something about the Switch itself that seems interesting, at least for me. I think the big part of it is most likely the tablet aspect of it, that you can play it both as a console and as a tablet, for play the games as that. It does allow, it's kind of like, it fits well into the current demographic of game or console games nowadays. You know, nowadays games are, you know, the big games for gamers, well, most gamers, not all of them, but most gamers nowadays is the, you know, mobile games and stuff like that. This particular platform console actually fits well into that in that, I mean, you can use it as a mobile device and play the games on it, or you can use it as a console device. Being able to use it on the go is kind of a big one. If I can just like if I can take my take the Switch and then just, you know, if I have to go do something, I can just bring the tablet with me and continue playing my games without much of a hassle. That actually sounds kind of awesome. Okay, we recovered our stuff. Mission accomplished. But yeah, I don't know. It's kind of what's been coming to mind when I've been thinking about the Switch recently. I'm looking forward to playing on it some more, or not playing on some more at all. You know, getting the console. Okay. Let's try to kill all these babies, Pigmen. I see you hiding back there. Get over here. Okay. I don't know. That's just my 2 cents. The concept of being able to play it as a console and as a mobile, as a kind of a tablet. Sounds kind of interesting. I like the, dear Christ, Pigmen. I like the concept behind that. Okay, so you filthy damn Pigmen. Okay, can I do this? Okay. I could see this in theory being able to just like jump my way, parkour my way all the way across. And if you, as long as you don't fall, you're all set. Just don't fall. Screw you, K-Spiders. Come on, Pigmen. How'd you not die? Okay.
Oh god, no, I messed up.
Suck it! Oh boy. Nothing good can come of this. Alright. Okay, I don't think I had any more random thoughts to add to that topic. I gotta jump up there? Or is there a pathway down there? Baby zombies, you're the baby Pigmen, you're the worst. So are you, K-Spiders. I don't think you can get away because get away with it because there's just baby Pigmen there. Okay, I can't get up through that. God, there's so many bad things right there. Yeah, I guess this episode's probably gonna be an extended one. We'll see how long it lasts. I'm Piss off, big man. You two gay spiders. Okay. What? Oh, you cheeky mobs. This area. I don't know how I feel about it. Pain in my royal ass. At least this jump boost is kind of useful. And we've been able to get a decent pathway going. But yeah. I'm definitely going to need to have some building blocks by the time I want to leave this area. Because if I don't... I may be in for a world of hurt. Why did I go this way? I keep going this way, like, every single time. At least the pathway back is not that difficult to do. We've secured enough of it, made enough bridges to make things infinitely easier. And as long as it doesn't make me, like, not have jump boost to get back, I'll be just fine. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Well, I'm dead. And with arms wide open. This episode just needs like a death montage and it's the Benny Hill theme song going in the background, and maybe like my voice distorted so it sounds high pitched, and it would be perfect. All right, we got this. Really, right now, the only hard part is that we didn't fully secure all of it up until where our corpse is. And by that, I mean we still have a couple posts that have some penguin spawners under them, which sucks. So we'll have to see if I can manage to get by those quick enough. Well, that worked well. Well, look, I got everything. Well, maybe I did. Look at that. I think just about everything. Except my coal. Well, can't win them all. It should be down there still, though. Okay. So I do know. Actually, I want to try to clear out all this. I'm guessing that there probably is some pigment spawners back behind us still. Or not back behind us, but over in that direction. But if I can take out these ones right in front of us, or behind us. God, my directions are off today. If I can get the ones that I missed, I think that should put us in a pretty good place. That. Yeah, like if I can get those two, I am gonna be in a fantastic place. There we go. Fantastic. Okay. The question becomes where? Oh, where? There's some of my blocks. Or not blocks, but stuff. We got our coal that's missing. Oh boy. We might have a few torches that are missing. Okay. Didn't find the coal. Okay, coal might be a miss. I'm wondering if I have to go under. Damn. Razzle frazzle. Cave spiders. Anyone seeing? Anyone see my call? Bro, call. Bro? Which is like a little bit. Just a touch. Just touch a call. Now, I have to go back and get some of that coal blocked if necessary. Okay. It looks like I did lose a couple items probably. And I think I am going to have to manually break my way through. Ah! Unless I just completely missed it. Which, I wouldn't be totally surprised. Well, let's just break our way through anyways. There we go, see? Not too bad. Alright, where is this miserableness going to go to? Okay. Uh-oh. That's gonna cut off that. Ah! There's either... Oh, boy. Oh, flaming cave spiders. How lovely. My Christ! I don't like where this is going. You have my coal? Or are you just dropping coal? This looks miserable. Oh. All right, this is gonna suck mad fierce donkey. I need to get over to that thing ASAP. Either break the spawner. No. I'll break the spawner. This is why I can't have nice things. Because Akran, he won't let me. Bless me. OK. Okay. This is not going to be a nice walk in the park. So it seems. Cave spiders, you are the worst. Oh, come on. Okay. We've gotten to the tricksy part. So it seems. Tricksy part we don't have the jump boost for. Might have to make a mad dash. Fire, stop. I'm gonna have to make a mad dash. To get to that spawner. Those two spawners, realistically. Okay, what are you? Something potentially useful? Smite 5x. You could be useful. Regen, speed, gold carrots. Okay. Where are you taking us, Senor Akaran? Senor Akaran. Okay. I feel like I'm making progress. At the same time, it's hard to say. Oh boy. Yeah, kill him. Kill him with fire. Okay. Another reason why I can't have nice things. Stuff like that. Ah! Son of a bitch! Okay, I'm gonna have to call it there. We'll make another effort next episode to try to recover our stuff. And if not, we can make some new stuff, but we'll make an effort to recover some stuff. But that's going to do it for today, everyone. Thanks for joining, as always, and I'll catch y'all next time.